no, like, the one thing about politics, Kenneth Bay did one thing. If you understand, I got it. If you understand what Kenneth Bay did,
yeah.
Do you understand what he did?
What did he do? You tell me.
In this country.
You tell me. What did he do?
No. You tell me. You tell me. Why is he held captive?
They haven't released any charges. They haven't released. They haven't released any reason.
Let me do this. I would love to speak on this.
Go ahead.
You know, you got 10 guys here. 10 guys here. They have left their families. Left their damn families to help this country as a sports venture. Got 10 guys, all these guys here. Do anyone understand that?
We do, and we appreciate Christmas. That, and we wish them well with cultural exchange.
No. I'm just saying, no, I don't give a shit. I'm gonna rat's ass what the hell you think. I'm saying to you, look at these guys here. Look at them.
Yeah, but Dennis, don't put it on them. Don't use them as an excuse for the behavior that you're putting on yourself.
They came here.
You just basically were saying that Kenneth Bay did something wrong. We don't even know what the charges are. Don't use these guys as a shield for you, Dennis.
Listen.
Ain't no shield. I got it. Let me do this. Really? I'm going to tell you one thing. People around the world, I'm going to do one thing. Your guy behind the mic right now, we are the guys here doing one thing. We have to go back to America and take the abuse. Do you have to take the abuse? What we gonna take? Do you, sir? Let me know. Are you gonna take the abuse? We gonna get it. But guess what I do? One day, this door is gonna open up.